Hello student, this is your third lecture. In previous lecture, we have discussed about origin and development of Rajasthan School of Art. Today, we will be discussing about characteristics of Rajasthan School of Art. What is the features of Rajasthan School? What is the qualities of Rajasthan School of Art? Now start. Number one, linear beauty. Since this art developed from Western and Central Indian schools, bold lines are used in initial phases. Later, lines become thin, rhythmic, soft and graceful in all sub-schools of Rajasthan. Number 2. Color scheme. Colors bring out the effect of all emotions, red for anger, yellow for marvelous and blue for royal splendor. In the some paintings, gold and silver colors have also been used. Background is mostly flat. Number 3. Stylization. Trees are ornamental, repeated shapes of leaves are painted in lightened shapes. Sometimes they appear only for ornamentation in the composition. Number 4. Depiction of nature. Nature has been beautifully depicted in the Rajasthani paintings. Different trees, mountains, water spring, floral trees and lakes have been successfully depicted the beauty of nature. Animal and birds came due to Mughal influence. Number 5. Depiction of women. Women have soft faces. Face and neck are long with high sloping forehead, long pointed nose and well-cut lips. Limbs are shapely with thin fingers. Number 6. Ornament and garment. Diamond and pearl jewelry designs are commendable. Garments in great variety are highly decorative. Ladies have been shown wearing lehenga and choli with transparent chunni, and males have been shown wearing high turbans. Number 7. Landscape or seasons painting. Landscape have been beautifully painted in different seasons. Painting of Baramasa is the depiction of various seasons during 12 months. Water is a mix of blue and black, while waves have been shown in white. Number 8. Night scenes. Night scenes are painted in a very attractive way. Black or smoke grey color of the night sky lends beautifully contrast to the white and yellowish golden color of the moon and stars with colorful background of human figures. Number 9. Hunting scenes. Depiction of animals and birds being hunted has been shown due to effect of Mughal school of art. Number 10. General life. The themes of religious, romantic and social life reach the masses as well as the daily life activities, festivals, village life, marriage processions, etc. were also painted. Number 11. Crowded scenes. In some painting like Govardhan Dharan, Krishna lifting the Mount Govardhan, men, women and animals have been painted in large numbers. Number 12. Architecture. Palaces were domed, brickwork and marble both appeared in buildings. That's why Rajasthani painting is appreciable. Students, today we have discussed the 12 points of characteristics, but you can learn any 10 points. Thanks students, take care and stay healthy.